Hi YouTube, it's BlueTory999, and I'm just giving you a little update of what I've been up to. I haven't done much because I've been subbing for another child care provider who had to go out of town for a death in the family. So I've had kids all week. And these are some of the pieces I've been making. Lighting horrible. And I have a little man. Yeah, me and my butterfingers. I know I was supposed to make a haul video. Me and Walk It Out 1963 had a little shop date on Sunday, but I'm so tired I just couldn't. And one little boy, he comes at 5:20 in the morning, so I had no time, no energy. I was just completely tired, and I think I'm getting sick again, which sucks. It's my little lady. And I have some different lips. It's like a red color. This is my favorite right here. These came out really nice. A different purple. It's more of a see-through, kind of glassy, not thick like the other one I made. And then we have some blue ones made with eyeshadow. Where is it? I found this in one of my drawers. I tell you, I don't wear makeup, but I do wear eyeshadows and lip glosses. So I found this. I got this from the beauty supply store by my mom's house. So maybe when I go to New York in a couple of weeks, I'll check and see if they have other colors. I have it in that color, and I have it in this bronzy color. And so I made the blue lips with the blue one. And I made these with the bronzy color. Came out really nice. And then I don't know where I got these from, but I had them sitting around somewhere. These little Play-Doh things. And so I made a nameplate for my daughter. Tyler. With some sprinkles. I made two of them. So I just put a little bell on the back and she can wear them to school. And then I have these, which I think came out really nice too, the gold ones. Get them for not reflecting the light, the recording light. And then I have the sprinkle lips, the Easter sprinkles, the pastel colors. And then I had some pink pearl ones that I think came out really nice too, and I have glitter on the back. And then I have some more crow people, and they have a little bear's head that's stuck to the fruit. I think it's just grapes, a bunch of grapes. And then it's the same mold but a different color. Cannot get it up. I'm sorry, I sound so dead. But my throat is killing me. The weather here in Texas is so crazy, I feel. 1 minute it was like 80 degrees and the next minute it was like 40. It's ridiculous. I made these little drops right here. Take them up, put them in my hand so you guys can see them. They're like little miniature jello molds. And I have this little purse. Some pumps. Push that away so you can see them. This is like a purple color. And got this little flower. And a fish. A sprinkle fish. Red glitter in the black. And then I have flower. Oops. Well, I guess you won't be seeing that because I dropped it. This is a fan. A flower. Another bear's head in pink. And then I have this huge bear head. Not huge, but compared to that one. And I use gold and bronze glitter. And then I have my little dollop tops. And a popsicle. I tried to mix some glitters together. And have this like brown, gold, and white. But it didn't come through as much in the front as I thought it would. And then I have a couple of pieces that I made with is Walkabout 1963 calls it her winky mold, but I'm gonna keep this video clean, and we're gonna skip that one. And I'm gonna just show you one more piece that I've been working on, because the other one is kind of out of my reach right now. And it's the butterflies. And then mixing the colors and yeah, so hopefully when I'm done, it comes out really good. Well, that's it for now. Like, comment, subscribe. Have a good evening. Bye.